Kalyan Mahesh Babu gaada, I'm sure people, they have very high expectations of me, and I have even higher expectations of myself. Films, actually, they just happen by destiny, I think, by luck. Allu Arjun, Mahesh Babu, NTR, Pawan Kalyan sir. Wherever I am, it's my work, cinema, my people, my fans, and that's it. For me, Telugu industry is my mother. I call it my mother. Telugu industry has given birth to Mehreen. Films, actually, they just happen by destiny, I think, by luck, I would say. And then now whatever is happening is, I think, by my hard work and my fans' blessings and the love that I'm getting from the people. So I was in Canada, and you know, I was supposed to join college. My passport had gone for a visa, for a student visa. The Canadian embassy went on strike for a couple of months, and I couldn't join the semester I was supposed to. So that time there was a beauty pageant happening that time, and you know, I was a complete tomboy before that. So whatever you see right now is not what I was. It's like a complete change over what I've gone through. So so there was a beauty pageant happening. So Miss South Asia Canada, I enrolled myself in that. Like, my mom, she said, if nothing else, at least you'll have that grooming happen for you. You know, you'll become a girl. So I went there. I was crowned as Miss Personality in the beauty pageant. Before that, you know, I didn't know how to walk in heels. I didn't know how to wear short skirts. I didn't know how to do anything, in fact. Like, for that matter, no dancing, nothing at all. So whatever I learned, I learned there. And I think if I was crowned also Miss Personality, it was, I think, only by my confidence. Because I've always been a kind of student in school, you know, who was in a lot of, you know, co-curricular activities, a lot of, you know, all the stage shows, all everything possible I used to do in school. Also, like, along with studies. So after that, I started getting a lot of offers in Canada, and you know, I did a couple of shoots there, and that's when then I thought that if destiny has chosen this for me, then I think this is the best, and this is be it. So I shifted back to India and to Bombay, and that's how it started. Krishnangadi Virpam Kada, I got a call through a manager in Bombay, and I was called for the audition. I came down for the audition. I had a 2-day long audition, and then Hanusa really liked me, and then post that I was signed up for the film. No, not at all. Like, the first time, I didn't know anything. Like, you know, like, I knew Mahesh Babu sir, NTR, like, you know, Pawan Kalyan sir, I had heard about them, but because I wasn't here, so I really didn't know much about the industry. Like, but I had always heard, like, when I was in Canada, I remember all the people there, like, they love watching South Indian films, like, more than Bollywood. So I knew that they're nice, like, you know, but I hadn't really watched. So the first time when I came here, post that, now I watch all the movies. I've become a big Telugu fan now. Whatever happened in that movie, I think, is very special for me, because it was my first movie, Kada. Like, it was like, it is something like, I've got that name, I've got that liking towards, like, people, let people have that liking towards me, that love, everything, I owe it to that movie. So I think the smallest of the things also, like, I remember for the film, like, the first time, like, I stayed in a village, it was in Anantapur. Complete Rayalaseema girl, you know, in Urvakonda, staying with the people there. Even I remember when I used to have scheduled breaks, I used to not go back to Bombay. I would prefer staying there with the people, because I wanted to pick up that accent, that that body language that Mahalakshmi has in the movie. So yeah, I did a lot of hard work for that film, and my dialogue, Cheppina, Nen Cheppina, Nee Cheppina, like, people love it. Like, even till today, like, you know, they say that when you're known by the characters that you play, I think it's the best best and the biggest award that an actor can ever get. Like, so. After Kishan gari film gada, I'm sure people, they have very high expectations of me, and I have even higher expectations of myself, out of myself. So for me, like, yes, I am choosy about scripts, but also I feel ultimately they say the script chooses the actor. So more than me choosing, I feel these films that I'm doing right now, I think the scripts, they chose me. And my directors chose me. They saw me as that character. Everything that I'm playing now. And yeah, this second half of the year onwards, like I'm sure, I think every other weekend you're going to see me in the theatres in some or the other film that I'm doing. I won't be able to make that choice, but definitely, like, for me, Telugu industry is my mother. I call it my mother, like, you know, because Telugu industry has given birth to Mehreen, to me, to my name. Nobody knew me before this. So for me, Telugu industry is like my mother. So they say that, you know, you go to other places. Obviously, everybody wants to excel. Everybody wants to do. But you never forget your roots. So these are my roots now. So I started from here, and I want to do a lot of films here. I want to be loved by people. I want to entertain them as much as I can. So yeah, and which I'm doing now. I'm doing right now. I have 3 Telugu films and 1 Tamil, and which is Telugu bilingual. And yeah, I'm really excited working for them, and I'm wrapping up all these films now. It was amazing, like, you know, they pampered me like a baby. Like, I was really pampered on set, and then everybody was really sweet to me. They guided me very well. We had a lot of fun on set. Like, I was the one, like, you know, the most loved. So, you know, I could be that mischievous. I could play around with everybody. And Anushka, like, she's a lovely person. She's a gem of a person. Like, I always tell her, I say people have godmother, godfather in the industry. I have a god sister. Like, she's like my sister. Like, I really respect her and really love her. I adore her, actually. I think everything is exciting about all the films that I'm doing right now. Like, working with Ravi Teja sir, Anil Ravi Puri sir for Raja the Great, and SVC being like one of the biggest banners, leading banners here. And Mahanubhav Du with Maruti sir, Sharva, UV Creations. Then Jawaan, it is a debut film for Arunachal Creations. And, Saidharam Tej, BVS sir's comeback film with Sundeep. So Sushindan sir's technically first bilingual, like first Telugu film, Care of Surya, and then in Tamil it is Aram Seidhu Parga. So I think everything is very exciting about these movies. Like, I feel like I am so lucky, and I really thank them that they thought that Mehreen Peerzada could do justice to these roles. And it is amazing. Like, I love all these sets. I love working for all of them. Like, right now I'm doing these 4 films, so I'm like, one day I'm on one set and the other day I'm on other set, and you know, it is that that one day I'm in Hyderabad, the next day in Chennai. So this whole journey is really exciting. Like, I'm loving it, like every bit of it. I think I've become more humble now. I think I've started respecting myself, my work, whatever I do, even more. You know, they say that the first time you don't know what you're doing. So my first film, I really didn't know what is happening. Like, it was like all that stars around me, you know. I knew it's a lot of hard work, but coming by it now, like, I used to always say that I want to become like Priyanka Chopra, you know. I want to only get time to sleep in the plane. So I feel I'm already like, I'm on the runway for that, and I'm soon going to take off for that, like, God willing, you know. So this whole journey, like, I think it makes you respect yourself, the work that you do, even more. And because you are what you are because of this. No, I call all of them on set, and then you know, my set is like my family. So I don't like, I think I'm not missing anything right now. Like, I think this is what I have always wanted. So I'm loving it. Like I'm the one, like, first time, always the first one on set, always on time, and then, you know, always happy to shoot. And I get upset, all my directors, everybody, they know it. Like, whenever there's a schedule pack up for some film, and I make a face, I'm like, no sir, please don't, I want to shoot. So it's like, I'm loving it. Like I don't, I'm living this. I have lived that. I have lived being with my friends, everything. So now whatever I am, it's my work, cinema, my people, my fans, and that's it. I think it's very difficult. I have a long list. It won't end. But before you say, but because you're saying Rajamouli, sir. Allu Arjun, Mahesh Babu, NTR, Pawan Kalyan sir, in Tamil, Vijay sir, Surya sir, Karthi sir, Ajit sir, I'm a big Tala fan also, you know, Rajnikant sir, I think everybody, like, you know, the list is in Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Aamir Khan, I think I have a very, very long list. I have to work with all of them. I want to work with all of them. I think I would have loved to work with Rajesh Khanna sir. I have loved him. Like, he's been my first love. Him and Shashi Kapoor. These two people. And even like Amitabh Bachchan sir, I can work with now. I know I have to. I'm going to work with him. So I won't take his name. But Rajesh Khanna sir and Shashi Kapoor sir and Dilip Kumar sir, I can't forget him. Obviously Mughli Azam, my favorite Mumtaz was in, my favorite Madhubala ji was in that. So yeah.